the Cape of Storms. Very simple, obviously it was very rough oceans. That's why they named it that, and it caused many shipwrecks in the parts.
Take note of the small things that you honestly really appreciate life more. Actually made it now to this little town. To tell you the honest truth, guys, we almost reaching Sierras, but I don't actually know where we are now. Okay, we are on the side of this river called the Beer River. I don't know we're on the side of that. That's all. It's just like a little shop. The worst time to ever camp though, in winter. But yeah, we are here. So yeah, we're just checking it out quickly now. What we can get, our last goodies. So yeah, here's a little store. You guys can get the last things that you need, you know what I mean? Maybe you forgot something, you can just pop in over here, but there's a little store. They're just on the side of here, little feed. We got a nice place over here as well. Hello.
Hello.
How are you ladies doing? Okay.
Good, thank you.
Lovely, man. I'm just checking out this shop over here.
That's fine.
Okay, nice, man. Alright, so yeah, we got actually a nice place where you guys can actually have a piece of cake as well. So yeah,
this is discovered.
That's a good thing of exploring and discovering, you know. But, yeah, I don't have my mic on here, guys. Sorry for the softness, but yeah. I got my mic in the car. So yeah, we got everything, guys, you know. From the south, figs. What is this? Dried pescas, the dry fruits, dry peaches, you know. Yeah, amazing, man. Everything in there.
Oh my gosh.
Sheesh. But yeah, we're back on our way again. And we're gonna eat the road.
Beauty, this is the little store you guys do want to come to. Check him out, that's a sign over there.
What did you get us here, Rudy?
Sheesh.
Makatan confit. Makatang kufait. I'm not a kufait guy. See that is important this time.
Yeah, it's my name.
Scoopers.
Guys, I got scoopers, guys. I can find all of my fingers.
But here we go.
This is her.
Makatang kufait.
Makatang kufait. By this little store that is just some
Dado blokies.
Stop it, I like it.
Wow! Oh my, You are not a coffee guy, but that is powerful.
Another must Patkos review.
Okay, guys, so we're actually going to try this dadelblokkie, is it? Is that what it looks like? Let's see, there we go. That's a dadelblokkie bought by that convenience store. Are we going to testify him quickly here? So
wow!
A review for you guys.
Wow!
Wow! Dadelblokkie is like dates in here, biscuit. And it's like a biscuit vibe with some coconut. Also very buttery taste, yeah, but yeah, pure. You can taste this quality though.
Wow!
Beautiful!
I'm not a date guy.
Now what a type of guy are you?
But yeah, this guy is really tasty. I can't stop. How's this date to do?
How?
We'll be right back.
the guys saw now we made it in Sears. We were just stopping by for the toilet. We actually need to buy two rand for the toilets. No two rand, no wing here in Sears. We're gonna go pay two rand to take a whiz quickly.
That is it, man.
No two rand, no whiz. Don't destroy the toilet now with your baksteen, eh? So yeah, I'm starting the vlog a bit differently today, inside the toilet, worse ever. But anyways, as you guys see, we are on the long road. We're taking a mission to Matrusberg, so yeah, going to be a nice one. It's going to be chilly though. This is the worst time to actually go camping in Cape Town. As you guys know, it's winter. And the best is March to September that you actually do want to come to Matrusberg, you know, and it's nice and sunny and so on. We want to hopefully see some snow. But the look of things, it looks like it melted already, so I'm not trying to be negative, but yeah, we're hoping still that we do see snow tonight or the morning.
And unfortunately, that was a negative. It was all melted already by the time we got there. Sorry about that, ladies and gents. Back to the video.
Going to be a nice one. We're now out in Sears, as I said, and then from here we're gonna head over to Matrusberg. So going to be a nice journey. I think we have like less than an hour to drive still. Once we reach Matrusberg, I will actually show you guys the place and so on. We'll set up our tents. First thing you want to do is set up your tent, so that's our first thing we're gonna do. So it's going to be a nice experience. Hope you guys enjoy this. But yeah, these guys are making too much noise here. How do you make so much noise? Hold on. To the shop, and then we're gonna hit the road from here. But yeah, stay tuned. This is a beautiful town in the Western Cape, I would say. But yeah, stay tuned for the road scenes, your beautiful scenes from your farmlands. This place is known for, you know, crepes. So this is where our best crepes come from in the city, in the province, I would say, Western Cape. But yeah, let's go. So here's even another spot for you guys, a spa here where you can stop by and see us if you do need, you know, all things that you couldn't find by that little convenience stores on the way over here. So you use spa here where you guys can come get your extra goodies. Make sure you have everything when you do go camping, because the closest town to Matrusberg is the Doornbos town. So, and that's just a few kilometers away. But yeah, you don't want to be driving once you reach that spot. You actually want to be relaxing nicely and making sure you do have everything you need. So yeah, this is the last spot that we actually stopping by, and then we're gonna be on the road, on the journey to Matrusberg. This is the entrance of where you want to go on this gravel road. I think this is going to take us now to the farm. Matrusberg is situated on the Erfdale farm. Yeah, this is a vicious road, so watch how you're driving here, guys. So you'll break your shocks.
The road's my humble me now.
Yes, you must believe. He needed that shock in his life. So he was too vicious on the road today. He don't play with the roads. So yeah, check it out, guys. We made it to Matrusberg. This is the entrance. We're just busy checking in now. How are you feeling, bro? How's the drive?
It was nice and long, but it is ice cold here, sir.
Very ice cold, sir. Totally agree with you. The wind's actually quite strong here.
Loaded.
This is the car.
outside here. There's old cars.
I'm packed in.
Those guys in the dark. Yeah. We're here for the adventure, guys. We're here for, you know, nature himself, man. We do anything for nature, and yeah. But the first thing we're gonna do now is set up our tents.
And don't forget the fire.
We need to heat our bodies up. Sheesh. What do you say, final words there, guys? Yeah.
Even if I don't, that still make you feel good. We shoot the best in this world away.
We are it's chilly here, guys, but I have enough clothes. I'm by the fire first.
It's going to be chilly, but yeah, I want to change immediately into better clothes. But yeah, check this landscape out quickly.
You feel good. We should.
We are here. We are here. Gambali.
Keys to the Apollo.
Must be getting that instance. Look how beautiful the sky look, guys. We're literally.
Is your eye choice? I say no for my evil clue. X amends are in the game. Will the mark you do? Sniper mentality. My mind aimed at you.
Wow, so the weather's weird over here, guys. As you can see, it's actually sunny this side and it gets cloudy. But the coldness doesn't go away, though. The coldness stays. Yeah, look at the mountains, though. Gorgeous. This is the gravel road here. You're gonna have a very bumpy ride. Take it easy. Maximum kilometers 20 per hour. Guys, I feel like we're in Texas. No lie, you guys. This guy's risky, guys. When he's driving, you think he got a 4x4.
It's a polo cross.
It's a polo cross.
Cross between all polos.
Made into a 4x4. Sheesh, yeah, we made it, guys. We made it to the spot. There's absolutely no one here. We're the only people here at the moment. But I don't think anyone's coming because I see it's the worst time to actually camp in Cape Town, you know. But yeah, anyways, we're doing it. Doing it for the content, doing it for nature, doing it for the vlog. The jacket is going on. The extra lasers going on, yo.
Wow, school.
Oh, this is super cool.
Wow.
First thing we need to now set out the tents. Sure? And then, yeah, but look at this. This is actually the spot. Just want to give you a quick look around. This is the shower, you know, like JoJo tanks that they made into a shower. So you get the number over here. We are currently number 14. This is our property, number 14. Shower and toilet basin inside of there. Now we got the gas tanks over there. The hot water. Hot water is vital. Now we got our little basin over here as well to do our dishes. But yeah, it's gonna be.
What the hell are you?
Super cool, guys. Our tent is looking very well, guys. I'm very impressed with us. Shout out to Rudy's mom, organized us with a beautiful tent. Yambali over there, keeping the fire ready for the night. Hey, yeah. Loud and buzzy there, just sorting the things out. But yeah, we're gonna pack the rest of the stuff out of the car, guys. And then we're gonna get this tent sorted. But yo, beauty, man. Look at this. In nature. We're the only people here at the moment. And yo, crazy. Crazy. It's going to be a nice one. I can't even feel the coldness, that's how excited I am. Thanks to the gents, man, for their amazing work. This guys will definitely last in a world war. But yeah, guys are getting busy with the fire again there. I got my puggies on there. So we're ready. But yeah, look at this beautiful man. Yeah, beautiful scenery of nature, guys. Imagine sleeping here tonight. Let me show you, give you guys a slight tour, you know, of what we have over here. A slight tour of our camping site, number 14 on 3 Street. But yeah, let me show you guys inside. This is what we have at the moment. Quite nice. We got our blankets, obviously. We
got the one bed there the guy's gonna sleep on. And then yeah, nice man. Very nice. Warm in here, actually super warm. We got the waterproof tent, so everything is good. But yeah, hopefully it's waterproof with this weather here in Matroosberg. But no lies guys, it is cold. Even though I'm not feeling anything at the moment because how excited I am, you know, and blood flowing and all of those things. But yeah, it's gonna be a nice one. We got our tables here as well. As you guys can see, our table. So yeah, this is like the outside kitchen that you see over here. Because you got our privy, and yeah, it's going to be unexplainable. Just super exciting. Look at this. Look at this. Fire's going. Everyone's having a lovely time so far. It's a nice experience, authentic guys. Could have gone into a normal house or a chalet or whatever, you know, but you don't get that full experience. It feels like you at home, you know. And we want to feel a bit away from home sometimes and just experience this more within nature, you know. You get that full experience of camping. Yeah, it's just amazing. And even though it is in winter, it's extremely cold. It seems to reach about -1 degree. As long as your tent is sorted, you guys are nice and normally dressed, everything is good. You guys enjoy. Stay tuned for some nice scenery. It's gonna be a weekend though. So we're leaving actually on Sunday morning. It's Friday currently today. Friday night, past 5 at the moment. But yeah, it's going to be gorgeous. Enjoy the scenery with us guys in Matroosberg. And my three colleagues over here joining me, you know. Without Rudy and over there, it was actually entirely impossible for me to come this side of the world this time of the year. But yeah, I had to take the experience and bring you guys with me. Right, so we're nicely set up here at the moment guys, the fire's going, you know, the fire's going very well over there. Look at this beauty man, too nice. Wow. Damn, no one here. No one here guys. Damn, so just trying to get some light to see you guys, but yeah, today is actually, you know, not going to be like a, how can I say, too much of a Friday. Today is actually Friday, as I said, I'm not gonna have much to see because we had to like set up and, you know, get ready and things like that. But okay, everything's set up now at the moment, as you can see, chilling nicely in the tent. We got everything here, the guys is outside, still saying by the fire, and I'm nice and warm. Everything's on, got my gloves, buggies, whatever you call it, uggies. But I'm gonna actually make the vlog tomorrow for you guys. We're gonna head out and explore the mountain here, you know. I don't know much about the side of the mountain, Matroosberg, but yeah, we're going to explore and discover tomorrow actually. I just wanted to show you guys how we set about things and things like that for the Friday. It's going to be a nice one though, very cool, but yeah, nice experience. I hope you guys enjoy this video, this vlog of what you're about to see. The side of the Western Cape is just as beautiful as, you know, Cape Town side where I usually show you guys. But yeah, catching the new day
on the next episode of Explore and Discover.
The X River Mountains.
Guys, mine is now about 50 cinnamon.
No, but don't you go this much of time.
Let's give thanks to the lady here. Thank you so much.
Can you walk on me, guys?
Can you walk on me, guys?
Oh, my.